So I'm gonna see if I get, there we go. A little bit of WD-40, and this puppy's in there. So now we have, you can see the pipe is on the inside and the outside sealed pretty tight. Now we put a 90 inside facing down. You don't need any glue. And another 90 on the outside. And you can adjust this guy to about center, leaving enough for enough room outside of the pot, of the tank, to have your downspout. And then it looks like that when it's complete.